With warmer weather comes more bugs. Some of those bugs can not only harm us, but also our pets.
When it gets warmer, people tend to be out and about more, which definitely increases the pets' risks and people's risks of picking up ticks. And then fleas prefer pets to people, but we definitely see an increase in flea allergies and fleas during this time of the year.
Dr. Jessica Taylor says putting your dog or cat on flea and tick prevention medication is highly recommended. She says getting rid of fleas is much harder than preventing them. And if you care about your pet, it is a risk you don't want to take.
Some pets can have, you know, a flea bite or two and get a little itchy and it can be a nuisance. And some pets can have a severe allergic reaction where we can have them lose their hair. They can get secondary skin infections.
When it comes to ticks, pest management experts say there is more to do than just medicate. You need to make sure you aren't providing them with a place to stay.
The main thing that we need to do is make sure that the area surrounding our home is properly sanitized. That would mean keeping your grass down, cut low, keeping shrubbery down low. You don't want to have wood debris around the home or leaf piles.
If you and your pet do spend time outdoors,
when you're outside and when you're coming back, make sure you inspect yourself. Make sure that you look behind your, feel behind your back and your neck and the back of your head for ticks.
And for your furry friend.
So the main places you want to check are going to be places like in the armpits, behind the ears, in the groin area, places that are kind of in skin folds or in places that are going to be easy for them to hide.